Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind, it's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life
You're
kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that-
Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. Alright. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans.
What is that? What's that?
Nice job breaking it, hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You think you're doing some damage?
2 plus 2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine. I let you survive this long because I was curious. Destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to know, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the companion cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you were toxic. So deadly.
Kidding.
When I said deadly... I could take a bath in this stuff. Put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You. Look, you're wasting my time. I love you here. You don't have a whole lot of years. What's your point anyway? Survival.
Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you, that's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about
it. You've ever
done.
You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee.
Where did your life go so wrong? You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. Are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on out there will make you wish you were back in here. Are you trying to escape? I'm going to talk about the guys. I'm going to end it sometime in the first. I'm going to find the only thing.